What? What?
What's going on, Milk Drops? We are back in Inside. I think this is episode 4 now. What we just went through in the past, in the last episode, was insane. I have no clue what we just witnessed. And I have no clue what is ahead either. So, we're just gonna jump right in and keep going. If I let go. Okay, yeah. Figured that would be the case. Go! Nice. Got her. Yeah, I don't know what that, like, pinging was. It seemed like the battlefield or like war or something, like bombs or something. I have no clue. So much water. Cool. All right. So we have two of them now. Okay. Okay. Nice. That wasn't too hard. Simple. Simple puzzle. Weird concept, though. Like, it's a weird, like, mechanic to put in a game. Nothing wrong with it, though. Okay, I don't know. Ah! Oh, we just gotta keep going. Dang it. Creepy. No! Go! Okay. And go. Oh, we gotta go straight up. Okay. The mermaid lady. I don't like. It's a big door. What? All right, let's do it. No. I hate water stuff, man. Double jump. Go, please. Go, please. Go, please. Go, please. Go, please. Go. No, 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 no. I hate it, dude. What? Huh? May have screwed the pooch on this one. Oh, yep. No way. Ah! It's still scary. Okay, well, I have to go over here. I just don't know what it does. What does it do? I have to dangle. Can I do this? Is there only a certain amount I can? Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please, 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 please. I hate it. Go up, up. Air, air, air. That's why I don't like deep bodies of water. I don't care. Ugh. No! No. No, no, no. No, no. Jeez. Oh, just gotta push it. No. No! More? Go away! You little freaking scary. Go. No, no, no. No! I didn't know! I didn't know! I didn't know! Ah. Alright. I know what we're supposed to do. Go down. Click. Go back up. Go back up. Go back up. Go! Oh, god damn. I hate it. 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 Go, just go, just go, you little fucker. Oh, my little tootsies. I fucking hate water. I hate water. Ugh. No more. No more water, please, please, please. Ah! Go, go, get in, go, 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 go! Fight, motherfucker! Losing air. Yep, I'm drowning. Wait. Are we supposed to? Oh. We're supposed to get dragged down here. All of a sudden. What? I can't do anything. What? Just going deeper. There's fishies. They're gonna eat me. What? Is this the end of the game? Just sinking to the bottom? Surely that's not it, right? What is that? Supposed to go. I can breathe in water now? Oh. Am I supposed to just swim all the way back up? Man, this game is weird. This game is so weird. Oh, 03. Okay. We're test subjects. Test subjects. Oh, that's a light. Why are the fishies following us? Come on, fishies. Three. Okay. So. Awesome. Like, we're in, like, one of the worst fears I have right now. Oh, my God. Go, 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 go. Go in there. Don't get caught in that. That will not be fun.
Hold on for dear life.
Yo! Oh! 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 Hang on!
Go.
This is weird and scary. This is dead body water. Oh! Damn, this scared the shit out of me. Whew. Alrighty then. Oh! Oh my God, go! Okay, I know I'm being quiet again. I apologize. I'm scared of this game, man. I'm actually like really impressed. Like, they did a good job. I'm scared. Shoot. Alright. I am not going to the bottom of whatever the hell that thing is. That big old tank. What?
Oh! It's over here.
It's that tank. It's the bottom of that tank. No, sir. Not for me. Nope. Oh, man. I'm gonna have more nightmares from this one than actual little nightmares. Damn. Okay. Why though? Oh.
Huh. But why? What is the point in that? Ah.
Okay. So maybe we just have to do this.
Whee!
Oh shit. I don't think it was at enough of an angle. Nice. Awesome. Alright. Now if we do this. And we do this. Yup. Okay. So I was not supposed to be down there. Well, I mean, supposed to fall, but also not supposed to fall. Supposed to swim up there? I'm just confused, I guess. Okay, never mind. I'm an idiot. Ah, man. Now we gotta go through that tank.
Just go up.
Every time we gotta go into water or something like that, I get goosebumps. Every single time. I get the worst goosebumps ever.
There look like a butt.
Oh, they have no heads.
Not cool.
There's a door. Pump. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, there's one on this side too. Alright. Maybe. What was that gonna do? Is it gonna open this door? Where the hell are we? Where? Huh? That's cool. Okay, this is crazy. In this one, we're behind the glass. What, Wait. We did not just come through here, did we? You can really lift something up with that. There's a little kid. Oh, yeah, we did come through here. We came through that little trap door. Right. I see. Gotta pick it up so it'll float. Then we gotta move it. Are we experimenting on things? Are we not? Are we technically like not playing as the like main character, and we're like actually? And we're actually like experimenting on the character. Instead, test 04, I'm guessing, or experiment 04.
Oh, because we can, like, breathe in the water now.
Four.
Huh. I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out what is going on here. Can't go that way.
Uh-oh. That one's gonna come to life. They're all after me. Oh my god. Oh my god! No! Oh. Oh. What? What? This is so weird.
Oh, maybe they gotta throw me back up so we can drop the level.
Oh. The whole idea of the upside down water level is so crazy.
Right, and that's why we need to get thrown up right here.
Are we the test subject? Or are we trying to save the test subjects? I wonder. Nice. Come on, fellas.
Wait. How come I don't need the thing on my head anymore?
Oh no! They all fell.
Huh.
Thanks, fellas. Why do they like me?
Uh-oh. They're gonna get smushed. Uh-oh. Oh, maybe not.
fall back this way. I'm gonna fall off the top. Yeah. Oh God. Maybe they'll know what to do over here. Maybe this cord? Oh, really? What? Gotta climb up behind the pole? Oh, yeah. Whoa. Huh. Maybe I was supposed to raise this again. Oh my gosh! Still trying to make their way over. Maybe let's raise this and then let's go back. See if that changed anything. It's gotta do something, right? It's gotta. Huh. Wait a minute. Am I just supposed to do this? That's all I was supposed to do. Damn it. Thank you. Oh. Come on, fellas. What are they running from? Or running to? Running from or running to? Out. Four. Cigarette. Somebody just left that phone. What are they running from? Are they afraid of us? Oh my God. Oh, they're running to something. Thank you. Oh, we gotta roll it back this way. My bad. I was gonna say, it's probably gonna be rough as hell. Okay, so there's experiments going on for sure. But what? What kind of experiments? Because they must have made like some sort of breakthrough or something, right? Ooh. That's a nice little touch. That's cool. Maybe the people at the beginning were trying to keep me away from this or something. Slow. I'm trying. Go. Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to get that. I'm supposed to just go this way. Ah, yes. So it's definitely gonna be a longer episode. Music and everything stopped. What? Oh, maybe I didn't do it long enough. Oh, maybe it gives me enough time to get down there. Yeah. Whoa! Here we go, baby. Woo! Oh, I'm naked. Put your damn clothes back on. They're saying not to. But why? What? Oh! Grabbing me.
big flesh blob. It's gross. So they were. They were trying to keep me away. Oh. Get out of here. Get me out of here. I am the flesh blob. What? Oh God. Oh my God. Oh. Get me out of the blob, man. What? What is going on now? Oh my God. We're gonna absorb them? That's crazy. Okay. They can lift us up. This is creepy. Can we break the wall? You just have that much mass. Ooh! Ooh! People are just watching. Oh, that's terrifying. If I saw some shit like this, I'd be terrified. I'd do the same thing. I'd run. I'd run for dear life. I wouldn't be sitting there looking. Got some speed. Can we grab him? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh my god! God. I have no words for this right now. What the fuck are these dogs gonna do? A blob of slop. Uh-oh. He's opening the door for us. Ivy's terrified too. They're trying to show us where to go? Swimming. Get inside. Supposed to keep that cube. What? You bitch.
Everybody's just watching.
In fucking terror.
I just don't know how long this is.
Oh my god. The strength!
Oh my god, do we have to stack these? Oh! We gotta put them right here. My, what the fuck is going on? Oh. Come on. That was close! That was... What the fuck? Grab on! There we go, holy shit! Ugh, this thing controls like a behemoth. Who's like encouraging us right now?
That's a lot of people watching, but for what?
Oh. We just got trapped. We got lured back in, didn't we? Oh my god. So they tried to trap us, but they couldn't. Maybe. I'm not sure. What the fuck is going on? Down a hill. What do I do now? I'm just cooking the sun? I can't move. Can't do nothing. Oh, we're zooming out. Did we just escape? What the fuck? Oh my god, that was the end. That was the end of the game? Holy shit. That is so unbelievably fucking weird. Wow. Good game for sure. Really weird. Really, really weird game. Wow. I don't really know what to say, to be honest. Other than it was definitely fun. It was fun. It got really weird at the end. I was hoping that we would kind of like escape the meatball. I don't understand. I feel like there's like some sort of metaphor or something like that. There's some sort of like message behind it, but I don't know what exactly. Yeah, super weird, super cool. Super creepy, actually. Alright, well, if you guys enjoyed this series, please like, subscribe, and comment. Go check out Lord Pickle and Mad Regin. Yeah, I guess that's it on Inside. If you guys liked it, like I said, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks, guys. Peace.